Welcome to our HACOM TSM Data Architecture Overview. In this short presentation, we will cover the system architecture of our platform and highlight important features from a high-level perspective. Our starting point and motivation for this presentation is the data processing challenge found when developing applications dealing with data in the most varied forms. Independent of your use case, you will often be confronted with data from many different sources, some of them coming in near real time, and you'll have functional and non-functional requirements to address, such as speed, availability, integrability with other systems, and overall security and privacy concerns of the data stored. In order to illustrate how the HACOM TSM framework deals with those challenges, we will apply the market data management capability architecture developed by Forbes partners. If you want to know more about this approach, be sure to check out the webinar, The Backbone of the Data-Driven Energy Industry, through the link below. In summary, the capability layers describe various functional and non-functional elements that a successful data architecture must fulfill, ranging from collecting data at the bottom all the way to providing this data to other downstream systems at the top. Here, you'll see an overview of the HACOM TSM framework architecture in a diagram depicting how it interacts with both the various persistence options on the right side, as well as with upstream sensors and downstream applications, clients, and processes on the left side. Our TSM service is placed in the middle, with various features that I will highlight according to the role that they play when we analyze this view using the capability layer approach. I'll make a note here, first, that our domain layer is actually composed of a number of stacked components, and that is to symbolize that it runs on scalable resources, which can be, for instance, a virtual machine with multiple cores, or more likely, a number of containers, say in a Docker or Kubernetes environment. We begin with the capture and collect layer. Conceptually, it is important to not only collect the data, but to provide a management layer for the whole process of gathering the information, that is, where and when to fetch what. In our case, this means integrating various sensors, which could be a smart meter gateway, but also other data sources, for instance, an existing database in your intranet. And the data is ingested through various interfaces. Here we're highlighting our REST API, as well as the .NET or Java components. Main features that are relevant here are the speed to handle this ingestion, as well as the integrability with a wide number of formats, both on the receiving end, but also on the persistent side. We're acting as a middle layer to bring this data to different forms of databases, from traditional relational SQL databases to key value, NoSQL forms, and also other novel concepts which combine the two. The second layer, store and manage, concerns itself with the actual data model and involve aspects such as versioning, historization, auditing, and archiving of the data. For instance, fresh data may be kept in one database, but after a while will be moved to other forms of long-term storage. If we get different versions for the same time series, which is maybe not the case with sensor reads, but happens very often with the weather forecast, a later model later replacing the previous one, then those needs to be identified accordingly. The same applies for quotations or prices that can exist in many different versions from different days, and it's important to know which price time series was used when you made an offer last week or last month, or what was the state of your weather outlook when you computed a long-term forecast before executing a trade and entering a market position. So you need the traceability, which is how we're summarizing this set of functions, but also a data model that supports your specific tasks. And this is where HACOM TSM gives you a lot of flexibility. On the one hand, to accommodate different units and resolutions, but also a lot of simplicity, since this flexibility is offered right out of the box. Moving on to the third layer, maintain and validate, this is the capability layer that includes those elements related to the actual business management of the data. We may have validation and correction with rule-based support, or maybe even AI components to detect anomalies and extrapolate the data. And then actual tasks such as computing derived curves, training machine learning models with the data, or performing other formula calculations. This may have an additional interaction with process automation components depicted on the left side, steering when to perform which tasks. So again, the speed is primordial once we get in the realm of big data applications. And also a lot of flexibility is needed both in your processing engine as well as in the ability to integrate analytical libraries. HACOM TSM offers you a very flexible formula engine with full access to all math functions and a number of features to integrate the framework with various external libraries, such as ML.NET, TensorFlow, or Python scripts for the most varied purposes. And all of this is useless if we can then provide this refined data to downstream systems. So here we reach the last capability layer, provide and distribute. This layer addresses how we integrate with those systems to distribute the time series with added value. Again, we have speed as a cornerstone and also the flexibility for the processing and analysis engines. The integrability is also highlighted one more time. And here I'll emphasize how we offer a range of connectors ranging from Excel integration to Grafana or Power BI, as well as a number of third-party applications that natively support HACM TSM. Furthermore, the standardized APIs allow you to easily get hold of the data from any other system. Again, with the great advantage that your consuming system on the left doesn't need to worry about how we speak to the individual databases on the right. It doesn't need to worry about which format the data is stored in, since our component harmonizes this data, effectively acting as a universal translator. The HACM TSM framework provides an integrated platform addressing a wide range of functional and non-functional requirements. With out-of-the-box connectors, it's very easy to get the data in and out and start building your own data application. For more information, check out the hands-on videos on our YouTube channel or apply for a free trial of our TSM-hosted lab. Thank you for watching, and don't forget, life is a time series.